What do you feel about criticism certain female politicians get, where it's masked under sexism, which maybe it might not be? Like, for instance, if Zartaj Gul gets called out for saying things which are not the smartest, yes, if the particular abuse she gets is sexist, that's sexist. But the fact that Zartaj Gul is getting criticized is not necessarily sexist.
I agree completely. I think one thing we do have to be mindful of is that male politicians say things that are equally, if not more stupid than Zartaj, but I don't see people reacting with as much aggression as they do with Zartaj. I don't know if, you know, it's gender specific or if it's something else, but yes, I think we do need to be able to draw that line. Is this crossing that boundary? Am I criticizing this person because of their gender, or am I criticizing them because they've said something stupid, right? And that's it's a difficult line to navigate.
Do you feel you crossed that line with your criticism of Tuba, which is Amir Liaquat's wife?
What did I say to her?
Kuch like home wrecker type keh diya tha.
Look, I think that, you know, maybe I shouldn't have. I think sometimes, this is what I mean by main jis baat mein aake kabhi kabhi aise lafz istemal karti hoon jo I don't want to. And again, like, there's many tweets of mine, I'm sure when I look back at, I'll be horrified and say, why did I say this? You know, I should have calmed down. I don't want to use that word. I think that's not a correct word to use. And obviously I'm embarrassed that I used it. I think other points that I did say to her, if I remember correctly, I was telling her, it was also geared towards, you know, you shouldn't be supporting things that he says that are damaging to women. So I think I could have said that in a better way. I shouldn't have used that word. So yeah, I mean, I'm sure I've crossed the line, you know, that's not the only time, many, many times.
Haan, not to put you on the spot. Log meri karoro tweets nikal sakte hain. Main to kal bhi karunga. Kal to mera chhod dein aap. Kal person bhi line cross karunga. Because, I mean, I try not to be sexist or racist or things like that. But using strong language against people, I have no issues with, like...
And sometimes, you know, Shahzad, I don't, like, for example, I'm sure when I posted that tweet, I didn't think I was saying something that was misogynistic, right? But, like, now talking to, and, you know, with other tweets as well, I'll think, you know, is this my own internalized, you know, patriarchy?
It's also context, right? For instance, cannoli owners, did what they do was stupid? Absolutely. The fact that everybody, jo phir, it wasn't problematic for you to make fun of cannoli, lekin phir jo sab logo ne kiya, us context mein, wo thoda problematic ho gaya, kyunki phir logo ne unko aurat hone pe, unki betiyon ko, phir jab aap us category mein aa jate ki dekho ye sab isko isliye attack kar rahe hain, aapne bhale unki shaming ke liye kiya ho, but because when then you see the context, yaar ye baaki sab isliye kar rahe hain, तो आप उनके साथ खड़े हुए, so you're probably adding to the sexist abuse they're getting. Even if your abuse in itself may not be sexist, तो वो फिर उस context में वो थोड़ा problematic हो जाता है, and that and I think, can only be seen retrospectively in context. वो आप intention करके नहीं कर सकते.
हाँ, I think you're right. That can only be seen retrospectively, because sometimes you say things and then you don't realize कि what you're saying coming together with what hundreds and thousands of other people are saying becomes bullying. You know, so again, you're not necessarily responsible for that, because that's out of your control. But you can't always be so careful, and you can't always, you know, second guess everything that you say. So, you know, it's a
blessing for you, Iman, that you're not funny. Imagine doing that as a comedian, where you're like,
I think I
person, am I bullying this person? Even though log mujhe bahut zyada bolte hain, you can't bully the prime minister. You can't bully. As long as you're not making fun of them for who they are, like, for instance, if you're making fun of Bilawal for being feminine, if you're making fun of Nawashi for being fat, all that, unki jo personal characteristics hain, uska mazak aap nahi uda rahe. If you're mocking them for what they're saying, what they're doing, it's not bullying. They're people in power. You're punching up. You can't bully the prime minister.
People don't realize this, though. It's actually crazy how many people don't think this through. Like, you know, how can you say this? And you're just like, but what you said, you're punching up. You know, it's more difficult.
हाँ, भी किसी ने फाहद देशमुख के कोई ट्विटर अकाउंट, उन्होंने Why did he call Imran Khan a racist?
I know why. I saw that tweet. Because do you remember that video of him? He's talking about some other politician and he's like,
MQM ke jo the. When he was Sita White ke liye drag ho rahe the, which I thought was a little funny though. In those time mujhe bahut funny laga tha. Where wo Sita, yaar, political circus, I think Capital Talk hai, mainstream 9 baje TV show. एक एमक्यूएम है, इमरान खान बैठे, वो तस्वीरें लिखे हैं, ये बेटी है इनकी, ये देखें आप तस्वीर मिलती है, ये इमरान खान बैठे, ये प्रिंट आउट है इनकी बेटी का, ये देखें आप तस्वीर मिलती है नहीं मिलती, ये चल रहा है. एंड देन इमरान खान रिस्पॉन्डेड, इस तरह तो मैं अफ्रीका से 1000 बच्चों की तस्वीरें ले आऊं, बोलूं इसकी बाबर से तस्वीर मिलती है. फनी तो था.
आई मीन दैट he said, I mean, you know, at this time, Ravi Sita White wala ho raha tha, he said a lot of other things also, like some which were funny, like about Sheikh Rashid and stuff. So
main ko chaprasi na rakhun.
Nahi, not like that, but you know, jis tarah unka hota tha with each other, like I remember wo Sheikh Rashid ne, I think usi show mein tha, usne kaha tha, you know, ye to mamooli sa kaptan hai, ye, you know, ye nahi sambhal sakta, to ye mulk kaise sambhalega? And like, it's just funny because like now you see them together and it's politics, right?
He said ki main isko chapra. I think Sheikh Rashid only gets away with it because he's funny. He has some of the most reprehensible opinions. But because he brings ratings and he's funny, everybody just sees him as a joke.
Said, like Imran said ki, you know, khuda main kabhi Sheikh Rashid jaisa kamyab siyasatdan na banu. And also that I find really funny because I mean, you're sitting with him. He's part, you know, he's part of you now.
He actually said ki main isko chaprasi bhi na rakhun. And now he's his interior minister. So this captain ki jo team hai na, ye team aayegi. Aap team dekh lein, aap team. So fir, agar if you were to judge him by his team, the team is not very good, sir. To khair, wo unhone wo tweet kiya. So then somebody said, this is not racist. You are a fake profile and your profile picture is racist. Like, ye ek random troll account hai. How does that invalidate the criticism of Imran Khan?
But hey, now they're supposed to say stupid things because you know, kabhi kabhi jo ye stupid cheeze kehte hai na, aapka dil karta hai ki aap jawab do. So aap stupidity mein khud hi pad jate hai and you're trying to beat someone at their own game and you can't do that. So I think that's part of this intentional distraction that they kind of suck you into as well.
It's because you're also trying to talk to their audience, right? Like for instance, agar Cynthia ne bhi campaign shuru ki thi, ye dekho US funded hai, Fulbright hai. And I was like, when have I ever made it a secret that I'm Fulbright? So I got an alumni small grant. This is, if you're a Fulbright alumni, if you want to do a project, so I wanted to do a 7-part podcast series. I didn't make any money from it. They just funded the production of it. Wo lekar Cynthia, ye dekho podcast US funded hai. Lana bhejta hu main US pe, unke paiso pe, Trump chutiya hai, mujhe koi farak nahi padta. I have no.
But ISPR funded it, so why are you saying these things about
you? To malign the credibility, to ensure that anybody who looks at, just like Gio or Don, that now the podcast pe discussion will be all sab bullshit because ji dekhen dollar lage hain.
But I mean, let's be honest. How many people do take Cynthia seriously? How many people?
400,000 people. How many?
How many people, yeah. Of substance? I qualified that.
But this is how rumors start, right? Like people won't remember it came from Cynthia. If I start tweet, abhi yehi ho raha hai na ki main podcast ka link bhejta hu, uska koi na koi ek troll account. Can you please clarify what US funding? Are you US funded? If well-intentioned people 5 years from now are like, yaar, ye 5,000 log ye tweet kar rahe hain, kuch to hoga isme. They won't remember Cynthia started it. They'll just be like, wait, ye US funded hai, ye baatein bhi aisi karta hai. Wo 2 and 2 together kar lenge. So you got to speak to those people and wo gobbles ki jo baat hai, aapko pata nahi hota ke jhoot kya hai, sach kya hai. Bas jhoot enough times keh do, to logi credibility aur sab hurt ho jayegi.
True, that's true. And that is a concern. But I mean, how do you deal with that? I don't think aaj, when there's social media and information spreads so rapidly, how can you prevent that?
How do you, like the amount of abuse you get at times, what do? You just like take a break from social media?
I used to, yeah. And there, even now and again, I will kind of deactivate my account sometimes. But I think it's now, it's been happening to me since I was like you know, 15. So, and now I'm like turning 28 this year, inshallah. So,
you're so old. You're like, I'm not as old as you. I'm not that older than you. Even though my back disagrees. Even though when I wake up, my back is 45.
Mine too, by the way. I have really bad back pain. I honestly feel like I'm much older than my actual age.
I think it's also because of how I sit and all the other things. But hair. मैंने उस टाइम स्लाइट ले लिया था, मैंने कुछ नहीं कहा था. अब जब आपकी उम्र आ गई सामने, सारे सच सामने आ चुके हैं, तो मैं I'm 32.
अच्छा, that makes me feel better. I love talking to older people.
Continue your point. मैं सिर्फ एक point of personal privilege मैंने कर दिया था बीच में, but आप जो कह रही हैं.
अब you know I think that I take a lot of it as a joke, and sometimes like I'll call up my friends and I'll be like, you know, look at this tweet, or I'll send them a tweet that is, you know, really crazy and saying something. Like there was one tweet, and I still remember this tweet. Someone had sent a tweet to me saying,